How to post a YouTube video to Facebook. If you want to post a YouTube video to Facebook, there's a couple ways that you can do this, and we're going to go through them now. First one, very simply, just scroll down once you found your video that you would like to upload and post to Facebook, and click this share button, and this will bring up a link here, and we're going to get to that method in just a second. Because here, you see we have three buttons, share to Facebook, share to Twitter, and share to Google+. There's some more options as well if you open up that arrow, but right now we're only focusing on Facebook. So we're going to click share to Facebook, and this immediately pops up. It gives us the title, the description, and an image. And as you can see here, it also is via YouTube. It gives you the option to write to say something about it, and so once you're ready with that, all you have to do is click on share, and that'll immediately post to your wall. So I'm actually not going to click on share here because I want to show these. Let me go out of that. So we're going to go back here. Now you have two options here. You can either click on this link, and you can just Control C. Alternatively, you can also copy this link up here. And here, what we're going to do is simply paste that link. And it'll come up. You'll see here's again the title, the description, image. Here you have an option to show it with thumbnail or without. So we're going to show it with. And you can also write something else here if you choose to. If not, if you're ready to post, then you're just going to click on post. Just give it a minute, and there you see it. And that's how you upload and post and share a YouTube video to Facebook. So thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.